So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Charles Leclerc, currently leading the championship standings, extends his lead even further with this result. Let's move on to the constructors. Ferrari continue to extend the gap. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Charles Leclerc, currently leading the championship standings, extends his lead even further with this result. It's time to see how things are shaping up in the constructors' championship.
It looks like our driver has an issue. We need you to step in here. Handled that well. Thank you.